Last week, all of Mumbai was abuzz with rumors that Madhuri Dixit was all set to star in SS Rajamouli's Bahubali Returns. Apparently, Madhuri was all set to play Anushka Shetty's sister. But Rajamouli, in an exclusive response to the writer, totally debunks the rumor. A source close to the project adds, "There are all kind of rumors and speculations flitting around about the Bahubali sequel. We don't know where the Madhuri one came from because there is no truth in it. Websites have even written the role of Anushka Shetty's sister for Madhuri in Bahubali 2. But so far, there is no new addition to the cast at all. Curiously, Madhuri, who made a much talked about comeback in 2014 with Dediskia and Gulab Gang, hasn't been able to make any headway post her return to acting. Both films bombed badly, leaving the very graceful Miss Dixit Nene with no acting offers at all. At this juncture, with zero acting assignments in her hand, an announcement suggesting she is the part of the biggest movie franchise in Indian cinema won't hurt her career prospects at all."
చచ్చిపోవడానికి రెడీ ఉన్నాను. సో మా మేకప్ మ్యాన్ రాజేష్ రెడీ చేసిన చచ్చిపోవడానికి. సో ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్ టు
బాబు చాలా సార్లు ఫోన్ చేశాడు.